All right, morning. Today is October 12th, and it is about 8 o'clock, almost 8 o'clock on the dot, and we're moving. Another little later start to the day. That's no reason besides we just slept in. We ended up getting pretty good mileage yesterday, doing like 32 and a half, just hiking late into the night. So probably gonna end up doing the same thing today in the good old Chippewa. And the Chippewa is very quiet. Might be the time of year we're here or something, but very quiet. Ooh, I did want to point out as well, water sources on the Chippewa. It is something to be conscientious about. It's surprisingly very sporadic water. That's with an asterisk on it. So you don't pass a lot of creeks. You pass a lot of like small little ponds and lakes, but you'll have to, when I say detour like 50 feet off trail to get it. So you pass water, just not the preferred water in my opinion. So you do have water. It's just from little ponds and little lakes. So I didn't want to put that in there. And today, we're just gonna probably walk places, more likely than not. The percentage is always usually in the higher realm that we do walk places. So, we're gonna walk. Oh, I said it yesterday. We passed underneath 700 miles, baby. Woohoo! 680-ish from, I think, where we camped. Chewable distance. Let's get it. Oh, your favorite type of lake, baby. Goose Lake. So, we're being ingenuitive this morning as well. My gloves are still soaked from the rainstorm. Not yesterday, the day before. So to keep the hand, and notice I said hand singular, not hands plural. To keep one hand at a time toasty, I call it hat hand. Get one in stores today. Just a beanie on a hand, folks. It feels like we just accomplished some rocket science out here. Ooh, by the way, if you are tempted to resupply at an Aldi, I advise against it. Maybe get some bulk things there that don't taste too different, or maybe you like it, I don't know, but they're power bars. They got a special flavor Flav. It's like they tried to use the ingredient brown sugar but went horribly wrong. Nickname in high school.
Water?
I mean, there's two arrows for the campground.
Yeah,
bummer. All right, you know how I was telling you about water not being great? Yeah, it's not the best. You have to go off trail and drink lake water. But alas, it's better than nothing.
Is it though? It's lake water. North Country? Or does it say North Country? Oh, look at that. North Country. All right, y'all's DCA game is on point. Pretty beautiful campsite. Magpie says she will, in fact, do 1, 2, 2 to 3 cannonballs in this lake. So
no,
it will either be 1 to 3.
No cannonballs are happening.
Okay, it sounds like the number sliding scale is going from a 0 to 3 amount of cannonballs.
Oh, yeah.
North Country.
Zero cannonballs happening.
Oh, rude.
Missed.
Oh. Clear water, you say? No filter, no problem? Nice lake. Moccasin Lake. That is what it's called. Nice.
You expected to see a lake, didn't you? Well, you can see it right before the sign, but now our view is a little obstructed.
There it is. That's North Stocking Lake. If you look at the maps, it actually is shaped like a stocking. Videos doesn't really do it justice, but check out the Mippity Mappities. Looks like a stocking. I don't know if this lake has a sign, but another pretty lake. It's the one right after the last one I filmed. Less than half a mile. Really pretty. It's turning out to be a good day. Look at that. That sun is trying its best. Trying its best to burn and make a... Not burn. Trying its best to dry out this body of ours. It is oh so wet. Oh so wet.
I think it's a good spot for lunch.
You're a good spot for lunch.
Okay.
This does look like a good spot for lunch.
There's a tent.
And a campsite.
Yeah.
And some good drying out spots. Nice. Gut lake. Gut check, baby. That's a good lake.
It's a good lake.
I have been waiting for this moment for 3 days. I have finally been able to break into the cheese. Well, I guess I could have broken into it.
You could have chosen to break into it at any point, really.
I know, but once I break into it, it goes away within 2 days max. So I knew if I waited, I would be happier. So now I get to have a salami sandwich that's not salami completely forward. It has a little bit of cheese. We're trying to dry out our stuff again. Tent doesn't need drying today. Puffy does. Gloves are still soaked.
Yeah, the gloves have not dried, like, at all.
Drying out my shorts from the 2 days before because I haven't had an opportunity to dry them out. Yeah, gloves are still absolutely soaked. Rain jacket, getting a little dried out. Oh, she looks like she actually makes a good sandwich. We trade sandwiches?
No, it's my sandwich.
I'll make you a sandwich.
I have pepper jack.
Baby, this is what your sandwich will look like.
I don't want that sandwich.
Why not?
Because I have pepper jack.
Ugh, rude. All right, lunchtime. I got like gut.
Good.
One, two, three. Baby got back.
Hi.
Hello. Baby got Hovde Lake. Oh, the Hovde Lake, yeah. Campsite where you see that bench right there. Good spot. Good water access. Good lake. DCA's killing it. All right, Minnesota. All right. I still think Wisconsin is on that. Wisconsin set the bar, but you got your fingers around that pull-up bar. You're pulling up. You're pulling your way up there. Your DCA game is pretty proper so far. Through the, I wanted to call it the Hiawatha National Forest. It is not that. It is the Chippewa. Whew, Hiawatha was a while ago. Oh, hiking brain. Very lake forward type of day. Very lake forward. Can we has?
I don't
know if he's friendly. Can we has? Baby, can we keep? Can we keep the chunky? Baby, can we keep? You want to give it the first hug or you want me to?
Oh, it's got all its quills up. Hey, Chonky. Baby, you want to give it the first hug or I give it the first hug?
That's all you, babe.
Oh, I wish I had a better view. The lighting is a little bit hard. Oh, look at that donk, though.
Aw.
Aw.
Well, we don't want to stress it out, though. Let's give it some space.
I bet those quills are just all feathery and furry and fluffy. Baby, we get a porcupine?
Only a tame one.
Okay. If anybody has a porcupine that they're putting up for adoption, holler at us. Yes, I want a porcupine. Also, disclaimer, sad that I have to do these, but also disclaimer, don't touch porcupines in the wild.
Don't bother wild animals.
Yeah, you're going to have a bad time, and the animal's going to have a bad time. Don't do. But that doesn't also distract me from wanting a porcupine. Ooh. Oh. Mm-hmm. Nice. Two chunky booties in one clip.
Ooh. How's it doing? It came down from the tree. It's going about its life again.
Yay. All right, here's an even better one. That's the better view. Nice. Hey, baby.
Hey.
Hello. Might be the shot of the day, folks. About 2 o'clock. Honestly, don't really know how many miles we've done. I'm gonna guess 10 to 15, somewhere in that ballpark. And yeah, that might be the shot of the day. Pretty nice. Seem to have found some type of plainage. To be on the plains. Very reminiscent of a little bit of Wisconsin hiking. Wisconsin. Hey there, ho there, want a donut? Ooh, yeah, it's getting close, baby. It's getting close until I can say that. And we're actually in North Dakota. I think we are today. We should get sub 200 to North Dakota. I think somewhere maybe in there. I don't know. It's close. It's close. It's less than a week. Less than a week to North Dakota. Hey there, ho there, want a donut? Thank you to whoever gave me that saying. I know it was one of y'all that commented on the YouTube video. I'm just blanking. Dorothy. Thank you, Dorothy. There we go. Look at that. First trail log in a long, long, long time. I actually don't know how long, but it's been... Actually, last trail log would have been the border route. The border route or the Keck trail log. So at least 200 miles. First trail log. Hell yeah. Time to sign it. Look at that beaver. Beaver house. That's a good beaver house. Baby, that's a big beaver that made that beaver house.
Yeah, it is.
Good beaver house. Cannonball time. 1, 2, 3, cannonball time.
No.
Aw. Couple cannonballs.
No.
Isn't that how the song goes?
What?
Jingle balls, jingle cannonballs. Isn't that how the song goes?
What?
Guess what, baby?
What?
You got some Paul Bunyans.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Is it the Bunyans Trail?
I guess so.
Do you know who Paul Bunyan is? Do they teach you that in Canadian culture?
Big woodchopper guy.
He has the biggest what?
He's got the big axe and he's got Babe the big blue donkey.
But he has the world's biggest what?
Big blue ox.
Bunions.
Okay.
You got close. Canadians taught you half of the truth of the Paul Bunyans.
He's the woodchopper guy with the ox.
They taught you one half of his cheeky story.
Okay. There's a shelter here.
Oh, cool. Oh, look at that. Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, it's because it's the Paul Bunyan's cheeky trail.
There's a privy.
Rude.
I know.
Why does the Bunyan's trail give you this, but the NCT doesn't?
This is... I don't know.
Nice. So, you can get to Walker a couple access points along the NCT. So... depends where you want to go. Depends if you want to use Walker as a resupply spot. We're not going to. Instead, we cross. Just random maps in the woods.
Yep.
North Country is the blue.
So this way or do we go that way?
That way.
That way.
Guess what, baby? What? You're a North Country trail.
Oh, thanks.
Uh-huh.
I'm too long and extremely pointless.
Aww. That wouldn't be... oh, ouch. That wouldn't be a... oh, that sun. Okay, I'm gonna stop filming. What you doing, baby?
Oh, jungle gym.
What you doing?
Gymnastics.
I don't want to do that. No, thank you. Alright, it's about 4:40. Just had the crawled underneath there. And I don't know if you can notice anything different about me, but I decided to get my pants dirty. Oh, there's Magpie.
Hello.
This is by far, I think, the best water source I've seen in the entire Chippewa. Like I said, the Chippewa does not have many creeks. It's just pretty much all lakes and beaver ponds. And yeah, sometimes you go over inlets or outlets, but that's even very rare. For the first, I don't know, how far were we into the Chippewa?
We're like...
at least 60 miles.
Yeah, we're 65 miles in.
We might even get out of the Chippewa tonight. Maybe not. But like 65 miles in, this is by far the best source I've seen. It's right before Syphilis River.
Cipher.
Oh. Huh.
Yeah.
You're giving me a look like that's not the right name.
It's not the right name.
You sure?
That'd be a weird name for a river to have.
Isn't it the myth of syphilis?
No, that's Sisyphus. Syphilis is a sexually transmitted disease.
Uh-huh.
It makes your nose fall off.
Ew.
It makes you go crazy.
The myth of Sisyphus.
Yes.
Okay, so it's like half a mile before Sisyphus River. Wait, that's still not the name. What was the name?
I think it's called Cipher.
Cipher. It's half a mile before Big River. Yeah, best water source I've seen in Chippewa.
It's in the area where you're on all the snowmobile trails.
Yeah. I think you can put
it... Mile 215.
Mile 215-ish. I think you can put it together from the video footage. Alright, that river I was mentioning, we now find ourselves at La Bamba River. La Bamba! Look at that. NCT. That's nice. I walked the bridge. Since I went through the trouble of putting the bridge in here, I walked the bridge. La Bamba River. Oh!
Hi.
You didn't walk the bridge?
No.
They put the effort of putting this bridge in here.
Yeah, you did it.
Baby, is that La Bamba River? Ba bamba.
Singo B River.
Singo B? Singapore? La Bamba River. doesn't really have a name to it besides campground. It's about half a mile before you cross over the highway. Let's see. It's near that. If you hit that, you found the campsite. I don't know. I think it's about 3 to 4 miles before the Chippewa National Forest ends for us on the NCT, and we cross into the Paul Bunyan National Forest, State Forest, I'm sorry. So yeah, another good camp spot. That one had a picnic table.
On my map, it's marked as a county forest.
Huh. Paul Bunyan didn't start for me until...
Paul Bunyan doesn't start for another 3 miles, but we're out of the Chippewa.
You sure? Maybe, I think this is the Chippewa. This is the NCT through the Chippewa.
For me, it's called Hubbard County Forest.
Oh. So we did all of that, 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 I think we're about to cross this road.
Yes.
Cool. Ooh, this forest has a...
A little bit of
funk
to it.
Aroma.
There's multiple.
There are. There's NCT that way, NCT this way.
I think we
want to
go this way.
Yeah, that's a white blaze. That might be to the campsite.
It's to the parking.
Oh. I almost walked right by this and a magpie pointed it out. Sometimes these signs just blend. It's like a little hand-printed like business card sign to North Dakota, and then that must be what to the ND stands for too. Huh. Must be getting close or something.
We're getting closer.
Close is a relative term.
212 miles.
For us, that's close though. That's a week. Week tops. All right. That is pretty awesome. That's a Thru hiker care package. I don't want to film the number on the back.
I've got my thumb over it.
But that's pretty awesome.
They have a number for free rides. You could go into Walker.
Yeah.
We were debating that heavily.
Yeah, about skipping Grand Rapids and just going into Walker. But then we're like, oh, we might not be able to get a hitch on the road. It seems like if you're hiking this section, those folks will help you out. So that's pretty sweet.
Cool, cool.
Some candy?
Some little Twix bars.
Yes, please. Look at all the swans. How do I get? It's a gaggle.
Yes.
A gaggle of geese.
It's swans though. I think there's a different term for it.
It's a swanage.
Kind of romantic, like an elegance of swans or something.
Maybe it's a ceremony. A swan ceremony.
Ceremony of swans.
Ceremony of swans. Beautiful view. I saw one of these like 50 miles back or something, and I didn't realize that it actually said NCT. I thought it just said NC, and I'm like, oh, that's weird. But that makes more sense. All right, so I think this means we're crossing in to Paul Bunyan State Forest. It is about 7:04, and we're just crossing in. So where the trail took us on, it has some wiggle waggles that were not on the actual map. So if you look at the trail, on Avenza, oh, that was muddy. Avenza, it actually does like a loop instead of a straight shot for the last half mile to mile to get to Paul Bunyan State Forest. So stay on your R's and W's. I just saw a sign too that I want to make sure we're going the right way. All right. Moon, baby. Ooh. All right, so this is the first DCA within Paul Bunyan Forest. Looks like it's right where Magpie's standing. Just kind of an open area. Oh, nope, I see. Actually, some stuff. Paul Bunyan Forest, it's some pretty tough travel. The trail's not super cleared out, so be careful. There are a lot of trip hazards, so if you're night hiking it, be careful. Oh,
got a little bench here.
Bench is the marker of a camp.
Yep.
All right, so we're calling it. We did, the tracker says 27. According to the Avenza maps,
we did
30 and a half, but also the Avenza maps were wrong, and I recognized one place right before Paul Bunyan State Forest. Magpie said there was a few others.
At least two or three times today, the maps were shorter than what we actually hiked.
Yeah, so they detoured a little bit.
I would say that we gained probably 2 miles today.
Yeah, we probably walked 32. So there's three different numbers for you. We walked 32 and a half miles. We did 30 and a half trail miles. The tracker says 27.1 miles. The one that matters to us is reading between the lines. I'm not going to put the two fingers down around the middle one because then I'll just be flicking you all off. But yeah.
Trail miles is what matters.
If we walk 32 miles, it doesn't matter if it's not trail miles forward. So, alas, we find ourselves in camp. All right.